episode of Prom. You know, Romeo and Juliet, those two crazy kids that met at that party, drank up and got married. But unfortunately for them, they can't like each other because Romeo's Montague and Juliet's a Capulet. Little does Romeo know that the families don't hate each other anymore, so they got together and decided to play a little prank on their man Romeo. Him and Juliet are gonna go out somewhere, and we're gonna get Friar Lawrence to give her this death potion. It will actually only put her in deep sleep for a short amount of time. But Romeo won't know this, so let's see how he takes it.
Hey, this is really cool to drink alcohol magic. You should try it.
It causes death?
There's only a 95% chance of death.
Well, it may cause death.
Please, love, don't drink it. My heart will be able to bear your tragic death.
Hurry, make sure you convince her to drink it.
No, try it. It's really good.
Why not? Give me some of that.
What's gonna happen next? We'll find out after these commercial breaks!
I'm Mr. Bucket, toss your balls in my cup. I'm Mr. Bucket, out of my mouth I go pop.
The first to get their balls in, the Mr. Bucket wins, but look out!
I'm Mr. Bucket!
Whee!
We're all gonna run, I'm Mr. Bucket!
Mr. Bucket, from Milton Bradley.
May I help you?
Mr. Easter Bunny, we've come to propose something different for Easter.
I'm all ears.
Jello Easter Jigglers.
Here comes something fun to do. Let's make eggs and bunnies too. Wiggly jiggly Easter's on its way.
Ah, freshly cut flowers.
I'll put Jello Jigglers in every basket.
Well, hop to it, man.
What happens?
What the? Why'd you do that, you? I can't believe you, you. I hate you. I loved her. I can't go on with her.
Things are going swell.
I have to tell Romeo the truth with the letter.
Hi, guys.
Oh, no, that guy's gonna ruin it. Hurry, get security out there.
I have to tell Romeo the truth with the letter.
I got this.
I'm sorry, man. There's 95% chance, man.
I can't take this anymore. I'd rather be dead.
Oh no, he's actually gonna kill himself. Hurry, get the crew out there. Let's go.
I just got punked.